Hello children, let's read one more story. The name of the story is The King and the Spider. A king had fought bravely, but his army was small. The large army of his enemy defeated his small army. He had to run away to save his life. He took shelter in a cave in a jungle. His enemies were looking for him. They wanted to kill him. He was very sad at heart. His courage had left him. One day, the king was lying idly in the cave. A little spider drew his attention. It was trying hard to weave a web across the ceiling. As it was crawling up the wall, the thread of the web broke and it fell down to the ground. This happened several times, but it did not give up. It tried again and again. At last, it climbed up the ceiling successfully and completed the web. Let's read the next part of the story in the next video. Thank you. Take care.